I am going to do a hard reset on my Xbox. I'll be right back.